I wanted to share with you my favorite nail designs slash art. So this is what it's gonna be. So here I put green all around it. The green is to act as the grass. Then I left one finger to do kind of an accent on the hand. It would be like an Easter egg. I had trouble doing it with, so instead I brought like a pencil, dipped it in the nail polish, and in the end it was really cute. Emma really liked it. Yes, Emma was doing the hand. First, wanted me to put this nice purple nail polish, and I left a space because I was gonna put some nice sparkly nail polish on that finger where I left that space. I filled it white and then I put the sparkles on, and I think she really liked it. In the end, I just put clear nail polish to put it all together. Then, this was my hand. I made this really nice spring nail look. So, then, I put pink on the outer fingers, then on the more inside fingers, I put yellow, and then kind of this green nail polish. Overall, I really love this. This is my favorite ever.